assault on humans. Human trials for next year, the device implanted in the brain will enable patients with spinal cord injuries to control their body.